Time of year when bear sightings increase, and a neighborhood in Rio Rancho got a rude awakening this morning. Action 7 reporter Ana Velasquez is live with video you'll see only on 7.
Well, Doug, this is the Northern Meadows area, and this is where the bear was seen, about 200 pounds it was estimated at, and one resident caught it on camera.
Cell phone video captured by Daryl Gonzalez caught the bear running fast along the sidewalk early Wednesday morning near Taos and Glorieta Meadows in Rio Rancho. The bear stops and looks at Gonzalez for a split second, then hurries away and disappears among the cars in the driveways.
That's probably what we would consider an adult-sized bear, a sub-adult bear. Probably ranging from 150 to 200 pounds.
Gonzalez follows in his car, but the bear dodges him and darts away. Officials want this sighting to be a good reminder and warning that bears have started to wander closer to us because they're hungry.
During these dry months and the amount of bear population that we have, it's normal for them to start coming out looking for that high calorie diet.
Sometimes the hunt for food becomes dangerous for both animal and humans. Last year in Rio Rancho, a caged bear bit off part of a child's finger when he was trying to take a picture of it. Officials had to put the bear down in order to test for rabies, and they've since changed their policy to keep the public away from the cages after they catch them. In this case, Gonzalez kept a safe distance and called authorities.
It's real important that we treat the wildlife as wildlife.
But the bear hightailed it out of there, jumped a fence, cut through backyards, and eventually made its way to the Rio Puerco.
That's just incredible video. Now, the bear made an appearance today, but take a look at what Daryl Gonzalez captured on camera just the other day. He captured cows milling around on the street, three cows to be exact. Now, cows are a common sight here in the Northern Meadows area, believed to have wandered here from a nearby ranch. Reporting live from Rio Rancho tonight, I'm Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.
Unbelievable. It's like a zoo over there. You got to
right.
keep your camera out at all times.
But the bear was clearly more scared than hungry. We always talk about, you know, protect the garbage and the food that's in it. The bear just runs right by all the garbage cans.
Right.
They were looking for food.
Yeah. Huge animals, though. Imagine seeing that. Like, in, you know, on video, it's amazing. But being there.
Cows, no problem. Bears,
Whoa.
Different story.
Yeah.